Hey, baby, I like what I see. Never say that. Never say that. All right. Are you ready to practice speaking English? It's July 15th, and it's a great day to be alive. We wake up every morning and level up our English skills. Yes, let's level up our English speaking skills. All right, today we will mix repeating and shadowing because apparently you love to shadow. Okay, so we're going to be using some very basic, easy sentences on the topic of getting together with someone. Getting together with someone, if you know what I mean. Okay, repeat after me. And copy my slow and clear pronunciation on the first try. First try, just repeat after me. Try to match my pronunciation. Then I will say the sentence several times non-stop. You try to say it with me. Jump in and shadow me at any time you want. Try to match my pace. Match my flow. Are you ready? Here we go. Can I buy you a drink? 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 All right. And that last one, you say it by yourself. I'll mix it up. Are you on your own? On your own. That means by yourself. Are you by yourself? Are you on your own? 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 Would you like to join us? Point. Would you? Spoken quickly becomes would ya. Would you? Would ya. Like to becomes like to. Would you like to? Would you like to join us? 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 Do you come here often? 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 Do you sometimes becomes do ya, do ya. Do you come here often? Is this your first time here? 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 Have you been here before? 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 Have you, have ya been here before? Would you like to, would ya like to, would you like to hang out with us? 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 Oh, I should have explained hang out. What is hang out? That just means to spend some time with people. Hang out. Spend time with someone. Hang out with someone. Do you wanna go for a drink sometime? So that's a very common one. Do you want to? Do you wanna? Do you wanna? Also, do you want to? Do you want to? Depends on the person. Do you want to? Do you wanna go for a drink sometime? Do you wanna go for a drink sometime? Do you want to go for a drink sometime? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Would you like to join me for a coffee? Ah, good job. If you'd is you would, if you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. Meet up. Meet up means meet and go do something together. Go do something together, meet up. Sometime, anytime. Let me know. Let me know. All right, so I'm going to say that again, repeat. If you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. Did you notice? Let me know became let me know. Let me know. Let me know. If you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. If you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. If you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. If you'd like to meet up sometime, let me know. If you're interested, there's a concert in the park. If you're interested, there's a concert in the park. If you're interested, there's a concert in the park. If you're interested, there's a concert in the park. If you're interested, there's a concert in the park. That sounds fun. That sounds fun. That means I want to go. Sorry, I'm busy. That means I don't want to go. You're not my type. You're not my type. It's just, you're not the kind of person I want to date or meet up with. You're not my type of person. Sorry, I'm busy. You're not my type. Here's my number. Here's my number. You look great. You look great. You look very nice tonight. You look very nice tonight. You look very nice tonight. I like your outfit. I like your outfit. You're really good looking. You're really good looking. You've got beautiful eyes. Okay, let's shadow. You've got beautiful eyes. You've got beautiful eyes. You've got beautiful eyes. You've got beautiful eyes. You've got a great smile. 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 Thanks for the compliment. Thanks for the compliment. 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 Thanks for the compliment. What do you think of this place? 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 Shall we go somewhere else? 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 I know a good place. I know a good place. Can I walk you home? Can I walk you home? Can I drive you home? Can I drive you home? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to, would you like to come in for a coffee? Okay, let's shadow. Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Would you like to come in for a coffee? Thanks, I had a great evening. Thanks, I had a great evening. When can I see you again? When can I see you again? I'll call you. I'll call you. I'll send you a text. I'll send you a text. I'll send you a text. I enjoy spending time with you. 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 I find you very attractive. 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 Are you up to anything this evening? Are you up to anything? Are you up to anything? That means, are you doing anything? Do you have any plans? Do you have any plans this evening? Are you doing anything this evening? Are you up to 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 anything this evening? Have you got any plans for this evening? Have you got any plans for this evening? Have you got any plans for this evening? What would you like to do this evening? What would you like to? What would you like to? What would you like to? What would you like to do this evening? 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 Do you want to go somewhere this weekend? Do you want to go somewhere this weekend? Do you? Do ya? Do you want to go somewhere this weekend? Do you want to go somewhere this weekend? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Okay, let's shadow. Ready? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? Would you like to join me for something to eat? What time shall we meet? What time shall we meet? Let's meet at 8 o'clock. Let's meet at 8 o'clock. Where would you like to meet? Where would you like to meet? Where would you like to meet? I'll see you by the fountain at 10 o'clock. I'll see you by the fountain at 10 o'clock. I'll see you by the fountain at 10 o'clock. I'll see you by the fountain at 10 o'clock. Okay, see you there. Okay, see you there. Okay, see you there. Let me know if you can make it. Let me know if you can make it. You can make it if you can come. If you can come, let me know if you can come. Let me know if you can make it. Let me know if you can make it. I'll be there in 10 minutes. I'll be there in 10 minutes. I'll be there in 10 minutes. Have you been here long? Have you been here long? Have you been waiting long? Have you been waiting long? I think we did it, guys. My throat was starting to get sore, so yours was probably getting sore too. Your next step is a new training video, and it's a level up conversation. Level up means upper level, advanced English. advanced English speaking conversation, native level speaking. All right, the topic is, I'm afraid it's a little out of my price range. It's a little out of my price range. All right, I'll explain what that means in the next video. If you're a member of Practice Paradise, the link to that video is in the description below. Click the link and it will take you directly to the video. All right, and if you don't have access to Practice Paradise, get access at practiceparadise.com. Actually, practiceparadise.com will take you to englishcoachchad.com. Both go to the same place. Boom, good workout for today. That's our daily English speaking practice. Thank you for practicing with me. I really appreciate it. Exercise your English speaking muscles daily, right? With a positive attitude and a growth mindset. Growth mindset. If you don't know what that is, Google it. Growth mindset. All right. Keep moving forward. And I'll see you in the next video.